Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. In this video I'm going to show you how to remake Jamew7's intro. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and yes, I know that the title was in broken English, it was intentional however. Enough talking, let's get right into the video. Hey, hey. Can't keep my dick in my pants. My bitch don't love me no more. She kicked me out of life, bro. Start off by opening up your web browser, then press up here and type pancoid.com, that's pancoid.com. Press enter. You will then be directed to this website and all you have to do is press up here and then on creations. Here you can find a bunch of templates that you can use for your intro, and you can sort them after trending, latest and top. Then you just scroll through them until you find an intro that you like. When you've found one, simply press it and then press open in clip maker. Now at this point, it's important that you press this eye icon to view the intro as it's supposed to look like. Intro, you just press play. Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too, I'ma put a ride on ya. If you're happy with the intro, you might want to change the text. So look for this icon called Objects. I would recommend moving this to a place where you can see the text. Now, scroll through the object list until you find the text. When you've found the text, simply press it and change the text to whatever you want. Don't forget to press enter. Now, let's watch it one more time. Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might need a sweater too, I'ma put a ride on ya. Now, if you want to use the exact same template that Jamew7 used, I actually managed to find that, so the link to this template will be in the description. Alright, let's watch it. Don't forget to press the eye icon. Hey, hey. Bitch, you a germ ass, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kicked me out of life, bro. So as you can see, that's the exact intro that Jamew uses. So let's press objects and change the text. Now this one is a bit different because in this one we have to change each letter by its own. So let's just do that. Let's watch the intro one more time with the new text. Ayy, ayy. Bitch, you a germ ass, ayy. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ayy. My bitch don't love me no more, ayy. She kicked me out of life, bro. When you're happy with your intro, just press this button called download. Here you can choose what quality you want the video in and what format you would want it in. Then just press start video render. This might pop up, and if so, just close it. Now all you have to do is wait until it's done. When it's done, all you have to do is press download your video. You will be redirected to this page, and if you're on Chrome, it will download it automatically. It should be doing that either way. So just when, now you have it on your computer. Let's open it and watch it. Hey, hey. I like bitch, you a germ ass, ay. Can't keep my dick in my pants, ay. My bitch don't love me no more, ay. She kicked me out of life, bro. Alright, I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, turn on the notification bell, and I'll see you in my next video. Goodbye.